story behind these. These were a gift for your mother.
Yes, for Christmas.
Okay. And there apparently was one of these sweeties. One of these. They look like a wee onion.
It's a lovely clean plate.
Just been enjoying some food.
In a hamper, Christmas hamper.
This channel's all about realism. So apparently this sweetie thing is ridiculous. It's the worst thing Elena has ever tasted.
Yep.
So now I have to eat one and a half of them. Because, well, why not?
Because YouTube views.
YouTube whore. If we start singing.
Oh, I hope it still tastes bad.
It's so slimy. Looks like that thing from
yeah.
Star Wars BB-8.
Trademark. Beep, 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 beep. Star Wars TM Disney.
Sued.
Oh, shit.
So, I'm actually very wary now, because I don't know. It doesn't smell like anything at all.
Actually, it hasn't got the same taste.
Keep it in. Keep it in.
I don't even know what it is.
Oh god.
Fucking hell. It's shot bottle too.
I don't even know what it is. Is that your glass?
Swishy swishy. Drink it.
No,
oh,
don't have
no.
Me drink this.
Oh god, no.
Oh, thank you, wash over.
Did you enjoy it? It's like a good burn.
That was awful. They're like warheads.
That's what I was thinking of.
This was almost worse than a warhead though.
It's horrible.
Oh my god. I thought eating glue was fun. Because I literally just added a bit of glue and threw it in a glass, but now you're going to actually see me spit and fucking cry and everything.
I'm drunk.
That was horrendous.